The central government has told the Supreme Court that it could modify its order to do away with the compulsory playing of the anthem before the screening of films in cinema halls. The government had earlier insisted that playing of national anthem be made mandatory not only in theaters but also in educational institutions. It told the court that it was in favor of Apex Court withdrawing its interim order passed on November 30, 2016, for the mandatory playing of the anthem in theaters. Also read, standing up for national anthem at movie theaters may not remain mandatory anymore. Center made its stand after the Supreme Court in the last hearing hinted at modifying its order to make the playing of national anthem optional to stop moral policing in the name of patriotism. BCCL/representational image. The court had turned down Center's plea not to tinker with its earlier order and asked it to take a call on framing of rules or guidelines to regulate playing of the national anthem in cinema halls and other events. It had said the issue comes within the executive domain and the government should not ask the court to carry out functions, which come within the Center's jurisdiction. Also read, three students from Kashmir refused to stand up for national anthem in Hyderabad, booked by police. Why do we have to wear patriotism on our sleeves? People go to cinema for undiluted entertainment and to ease out. Tomorrow someone may say people should not come in shorts and t-shirts in cinema halls as national anthem is played there. Where would this moral policing stop? The court had said. BCCL/representational image. Filing an affidavit in the Apex Court, the government said that it had appointed an interministerial committee to frame guidelines for playing of the national anthem at public places and pleaded the court to restore the status prevalent before November 2016. Also read, disabled people exempted from standing during national anthem in movie halls. The aforesaid committee has been constituted to look into all aspects relating to playing or singing of national anthem. Upon consideration of the recommendations made by the committee, the government may bring out the requisite notification or circular or rules in this regard, if required. BCCL/representational image. This court may consider the restoration of status quo ante until then, that is restoration of the position as it stood before the order passed by this court on November 30, 2016 with regard to direction to the extent that it mandates the playing of the national anthem in all cinemas before the feature film starts, the affidavit said. The Apex Court had on November 30, 2016, directed that all cinema halls must play the national anthem before the screening of films, saying that it would instill the feeling within one, a sense committed patriotism and nationalism. BCCL/representational image. Informing the court about steps taken by IT to frame the rule, the center in its affidavit said that the interministerial committee, headed by the additional secretary of the Ministry of Home Affairs, had been appointed which would need at least 6 months' time to file a report after holding extensive consultations. The framing of guidelines describing circumstances and occasion on which national anthem is to be played or sung and observance of proper decorum on such occasion require extensive consultations with various ministries.